Jamie and Nikki Perkins split. Why is the duo trending? Hollywood breaks it down. In case you didn't know, YouTube couple Jamie and Nikki are trending because of a viral video that's making its rounds online surrounding the duo's split. Check out this video posted by user @itspricy below that details what happened with the couple and their two children in the TikTok video. When the pair first split, the internet was quick to judge Jamie for doing Nikki wrong. Now, it seems like Nikki cheated on Jamie with the alleged recent news that Jamie posted offering his side of the story when it came to recent events. Nikki allegedly posted her side of the story when news broke years ago, via video responses, but allegedly deleted them after just 1 month. As noted in the above video, there were no winners in the case of the split as it was a heartbreaking situation all around. According to this TikTok video posted by user @marua_m, popular YouTube couple Jamie and Nikki reportedly broke up because Jamie claimed that Nikki was unfaithful to him. The couple were married for 6 years before announcing their split back in 2020, shocking the internet. As noted in the TikTok video, Jamie claims that Nikki went behind his back with her ex-boyfriend. He claims she had been secretly keeping in contact with him during their first year of marriage. He allegedly saw their messages back and forth to one another on email and Facebook at the time, but he didn't think much of it. Fast forward to now, the duo is trending again following a viral video clip of the couple that shows Nikki and Jamie arguing. The clip was reposted below by another user on TikTok, @sitchchick. In the video, the pair are having a heated argument that Jamie is reportedly filming. Jamie is asking Nikki to leave while Nikki seemingly tries to knock the camera out of his hand in one frame and claims, "This is exactly what Jamie wanted." Nikki leaves claiming that you guys will never see my kids again. Jamie and Nikki Reddit users took to the platform to discuss recent events such as in this thread. Here's what people had to say regarding their differing views of the situation. She always seemed annoyed with him. I was searching on Reddit for info on this because I had just watched the YouTube video and was floored. I'm one of them to believe Jamie's claims. The evidence was too damning for me to disregard them. Especially the very last voice recording where Nikki says oh well when Jamie tells her she's been violent with him and then proceeds to tell him she's got more to lose than him. He has no one, no friends or family and mocks his mental health. Like WTF? Also, how come 4 years ago the majority of the fans went on the attack to Jamie thinking he was the reason for their demise, with no evidence, but now 4 years later Jamie has plenty of evidence and he's still not believed? Men can be victims of divide as well, and it's heartbreaking that he's being villainized yet again, despite efficient evidence. What do you think about the latest news and viral video surrounding the couple? Published by Hollywood Magazine. Please subscribe. Thank you.